Thank you. Less than 4 months after it opened, there was a big change in management in Encore Boston Harbor. Today, the company announced that President Robert DeSalvio is stepping down. DeSalvio has led Encore for the past 5 years and was in charge during the $2.3 billion construction project in Everett. Brian Gullbrants, who led the food and beverage operations, will take over as president. Well, today